Ollie Bearman said in the post-race interview that his neck was hurting. This actually can be seen from his onboard camera. In early laps, he could cope with the G-force in the high-speed corners. But as the race went on, his neck started to give up. Let's have a look.
Gap to Norris 2.4, gap to Norris 2.4 behind.